senseless accomplices fail to understand is that mankind has run its course. Has been wiped out, we, the Authority, shall repopulate the world with beings worthy of the name Homo sapiens. Discipline and science. You greeting. If you are coming, then come. Otherwise, please submit to my sentries and allow yourself to be shot like a dog.
I will kill you! Permanently!
I believe you are...
Death Town! Pointless! This is... I can cheat you of your revenge every time.
Nope.
What? Wielded by a pointless protege! The nanotride virus! To think Dr. Kvasir sent you to administer it, knowing that it would surely kill you too. So, we journey to the afterlife together, pointless protege!
He would be fine. A little nanotrite reprogramming cocktail was all that was needed.
I say you got lucky.
But if I can save Walker from doom, then perhaps someone can save Cross from doom too. You need me still. Let's go!
Ah, you're back. Ranger strong and good to go. You know, that dagger worked like a charm. No more cross clones to worry about. And that we know of. Shame we almost lost you in the process.
Fossier gambled with your life. The serum you used to kill Cross could have been the death of you, too. But he was able to reverse the process once Lily brought you in.
And lucky for him, Lily was about to blow his precious brains out there and then. When you come to, there's gonna be plenty of work for the Violin Ranger yet. But for now, you just rest your bones.
Walker, don't try to talk. I'll be here for you. When you're ready, we got plenty of work to do, Ranger.
Make it quick, Ranger.
When you're ready, Walker, there's still a lot of work out there for a Ranger and an ace mechanic.
Can't believe you put a gun to Kvasir's head.
Well, I can't believe that they let that psycho roam free out there. He could single-handedly destroy us all. create some super virus, a new strand of mutant, some damn big bomb, poison.
He's shifty, I know. We got more immediate concerns, huh?
There's gonna be chaos in the aftermath of the battles. Bandit groups are gonna surface. Remains of the Authority war machine are out there, roaming blindly.
Back to business, then.
You impressed us all, Walker. The Authority's back is broken. We can finally rebuild. But I guess you have your plate full already. I bet there's a lot of work for the last of the Rangers.
There's always another threat growing.
Ain't that the truth? With Cross gone and Clegg Clayton out of the picture, someone else is just gonna rise to the occasion and start stirring shit again.
They need me out there.
I know. Good luck, Ranger Walker.